Begin with Tammy.
I have always been upfront about the way that I was going to play this game. Said all along that I was going to lie, I was going to cheat, I was going to do whatever it took to win this game. But sometime during the game, my strategy changed. I started feeling bad about the way I was playing the game. And it was because of you two and your holier-than-thou attitude and I'm not going to lie, I'm not going to cheat. Let's take this game to a new level. Let's play it with ethics and morals and integrity. Well, you guys are hypocrites as far as I'm concerned. And you may have been the two biggest liars out on the island. While you're condemning Rob and John and Zoe and myself for manipulating and being deceptive, you guys were doing the exact same thing behind our backs, but under the guise of Christianity, and we're not going to lie. V, you flip-flopped so many times in this game, I don't even think you knew which team you were playing on half the time. But you always made yourself feel better. Because after you lied to somebody, you always went up and asked for their forgiveness. And then you asked God to forgive you for lying. Nalia, you started this game out as a 21-year-old Mormon woman who seemed to have a lot of self-respect. The one thing that you said you wanted from the beginning was to make it to the jury. So Rob, John, Zoe, and myself offered you a chance to make it to the jury. Sounded good to you. Until you got greedy and decided that being on the jury wasn't good enough. So you lied to us, you stabbed us in the back, and you voted us off. This is the thing. I don't think either one of you deserve $1 million. I think the person that deserves the $1 million is the woman that you voted out yesterday, right after you stabbed her in the back, B. But this is a game, and you guys beat me at my own game. You lied better than I did, you manipulated better than I did, and you deceived everybody better than I did. So congratulations.